So today is the day of the Woman of Achievement celebration. I just woke up. I decided to start vlogging now because I took my dog out and I thought I would show you guys him. He's really cute and he's right there. Anyways, I think what I'm looking forward to the most right now, what I can't get off my mind, is I want to see what the green carpet is going to look like. I think it's going to be really, really cool. And that's one thing I'm looking forward to, like, right now. So I'm going to go get ready. I'll show you guys my outfit and then we'll talk later. So it's a couple hours later and I'm all ready. I can't wait to go. I have my Girl Scout vest on. I have my uniform on. I've got my khaki pants. I even wore this cute little Girl Scout bandana. I think it's really cute. It's going to help me keep my hair back because today it's supposed to be really, really hot. I'm bringing sunscreen so I don't get burned, but I can't wait. What I'm looking forward to right now is the nominees. I can't wait to meet them. I can't wait to watch the girls interview them. I think it's gonna be so cool to meet such independent and inspiring women. And yeah, I'll update you when we're almost there. So I'm in the car right now. We're just about to leave. I thought I'd update you before we got going. I wanted to show you guys my mask. It's really cute. It's got bees on it. I hope no one thinks that they're real. What I'm looking forward to most right now, I think, is meeting my partner, Rhea. I haven't seen her anywhere except on Zoom meetings, so I'm really happy because she's my buddy for today. I can't wait to see her, and I can't wait to go there. I've been to Rickabear before. I know my way around, and I think it's going to be a lot of fun. Hey guys, I just got to camp. I got to meet all these Girl Scouts. These are all of our media girls. Some more are still coming. This is my partner, Rhea. She's my buddy for today. I told you guys I was so excited to meet her. And something that I'm looking forward to right now, we're getting goodie bags and I can't wait to see what's inside them. What are you guys looking forward to right now?
I'm so excited to try all the different food today.
I second that.
I can't wait to see the honorees because this is just a really cool event.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I am also excited to try the food. I think we're gonna go try them later. So we'll update you on how they taste, maybe while we're eating them. And we'll update later. So me and Rhea just got to the Ask a Girl Scout station. I volunteered us to go first. I can't wait to see how it's going. I think the event looks beautiful. What's one thing that you like so far?
Everyone gets dressed so fancy. It's like nice to see people out.
Yeah, I think it's really nice to see people because like I said, we've only seen each other as media girls over Zoom. I think it's so great that we're finally getting to see each other in person. We're gonna be here for about 15 minutes and then we'll update you when we can walk around and see what else is here. Bye. So me and Rhea just got done with our Ask a Girl Scout session and we are going to grab some food. I just wanted to show you, we are at a Greek and French station. So I'm gonna go over to the French. It looks very cool. I think I want to try a little bit of everything. And here's the Greek food.
It's from more.
We're gonna go check out the other food stations later. They're Spanish and Italian, yeah. Right? We're gonna go check out the Spanish and Italian stations, but for now we are going to eat and then drink some water, and we are going to go find some Girl Scout replacements for our Ask a Girl Scout
questionnaire.
Yeah. Bye.
Ready?
And you can just come around and I'll help you edit.
Hey guys, this is Nicole. We're going to be trying let's try this one first. This one looks good. So this is the lemon cookie. The lemon cheesecake cookie. I'm looking forward to it. So those of us that have it, we're gonna try it right now.
Oh, awesome.
Mmm. It tastes just like lemon.
I really like the blueberries on top.
Yeah. I don't like that little lemon chicken. That's just like not something about.
Oh yeah. Throat. Maybe that's just for decoration.
Lemon zest.
I'm gonna try this one now.
Okay.
This looks like a brownie. I'm gonna guess this is maybe the Samoa.
It is the Samoa. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
it is. Mm-hmm. Oh, is that caramel on top?
Yeah.
Mm.
It tastes like caramel. Like a filling in the middle too.
That's definitely gotta be my favorite so far. And this is the thin mint dessert. Looks like a tiramisu. Let's try it. that tastes like a tiramisu. I'm gonna say that the Samoa one is my favorite because the Samoa is actually my favorite cookie.
And all of these desserts are good. I'm gonna go eat them now. And I'll update you later. Bye.
With me, and I will definitely try to apply that in my own life. And you could sit here and talk for hours, definitely, and have a great conversation, but I will let you get back to the event and enjoy the time with your family and friends and colleagues. And once again, congratulations on your award and all of this.
Since at a young age, I've really been very interested in nursing and caring for patients. It's truly been a passion for me. As I went through my career, I learned a part of that passion was to be in healthcare industry.
Done over the past year. I imagine this has been one of the most challenging years, and we are so grateful for healthcare heroes and leaders like yourself who have been the guiding light over the past year.
Thank you.
Locally and globally. Ellie is dedicated to the Girl Scout mission so all Girl Scouts may reach their potential. Through this award, we honor Ellie Burdun's vision by highlighting an exceptional young woman. This year's honoree is Nicole. Let's hear a bit more about Nicole.
Section was the importance of having your girl tribe. I know over the years, my troop has turned into my family. You've started two community robotics troops with your girls that are exclusive to Girl Scouts. Why do you feel this all-girl environment is so important?
Well, it was important to me to give my girls an opportunity to be able to build community in addition to what they're currently getting through our troop. So many girls have in their minds they're not good at robotics or STEM disciplines. And unfortunately, in today's society, there are a lot of stereotypes that follow young girls. And so this presented an opportunity to just unstick this stereotype that girls have been living with in society forever.
I'm grateful to share with you all a small piece of my Girl Scout experience. What's your favorite treat? I take this question very seriously. I can't say in Oak Tree because it's a college paycheck. And I'm also an answer with an African bow bob tree, so they're charismatic and almost perfectly defined. They're currently critically endangered, so I feel reluctant to become emotionally attached. Therefore, I answer with the Douglas fir. While this tree may appear to be a plain, kind piece of fruit, I am intertwining each other, allowing the trees to send off chemical signals to each other.
Okay, so we just finished the Girl Scout event. I said bye to everyone. It was so much fun. And I actually got a goodie bag, which I will show to you guys now. It's an adorable little tote bag. I think it's made out of recycled materials. Yep, 100% natural cotton. It's reusable. It looks great. Also in the box, we got Girl Scout cookies. We got some Thin Mints and some Samoas, which just so happened to be my two most favorite cookies. We also got the we have some things from sponsors like paper snack bags. I also wanted to show you guys, this is the book that we got for today. I wanted to show you what the media girls got, and I was so excited to see it. We got our own page in the media book. So let me see, here it is. I don't know if you can see that, but this is me right here. I was so surprised to see it. I loved being a part of it. We got some masks. I loved seeing all the women and got interviewed up on stage. I thought it was so cool. It was such a magical and fun experience. So I'm gonna be signing out now. I gotta go home. But this was definitely something that I will not forget. Sincerely, Media Girl Nicole.